All right, so pretty much just showing how to wire speakers in your deck lid. You can do it with 4, 3, 2, but this is what I got to do for 4 speakers. So this is the one I just wired up a second ago. You gotta have 1, 2, 3 short pieces and 1 long piece that you gotta cut. You usually gotta measure from your last speaker to your amp how big the last piece has gotta be. And you gotta measure from each speaker, which is these 3 short pieces, like from how to go to each speaker. And then you gotta put a crimp on the end of each of them, so it'll like transfer, I guess. So this is pretty much all you need. You need your crimps, your cutters, your crimper, which is this pair of pliers for me. I'm using tape. It'd probably be better to use heat shrink, but I don't have heat shrink. And your wire. I'm using black for the ground, and this is going to be the positive. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to measure, because it's pretty much the same exact size on each of them, ground and positive. So I'm going to measure, I'm going to cut from like 3 of these and then 1 of these out of this red. All right, so I got all my pieces cut, and now I gotta cut them. And this is 16 gauge wire, so these will work. But you wanna cut like a decent amount off, probably like almost 1 inch, so you have enough to go like all the way through the crimp. So, well, maybe not on the first one, but on like the ones where there's 2, because it'll get caught like right here, and you won't be able to get all the way through, so it might be a bad connection. Okay, that's why I'm redoing it, because they would cut in and out sometimes, like barely, because I didn't cut them long enough, and it wouldn't be much like copper, I guess, on the crimp. All right, so I got them all cut. Now I just need to crimp them, put the crimps on them, and then tape them up. But this is what I was talking about. Like the first one that isn't gonna connect to another one, I just did a little bit short. But the one where 2 of them connect, it's I cut them longer, so you can put, I'll show you. So you can put like this. You can put 2 of them together, and then you can get your crimp. Like this. Where's no? Can't find it. Alright, so, which is this. Alright, so this is what I did. See, I cut it long so both of them can fit all the way down. And that's about perfect right there. So I'll just tape the rest of that copper up. So I get the pliers, crimp this right there. All right, so that's in there pretty good. Good enough for what I'm using it for, at least. And then I untwist it at the end right here a little bit. So it's like not twisted up right there, and they can like move and stuff. And I get a piece of tape. Electrical tape sucks, like having to do this, because it never like tears off right. All right. So I got a piece about this big, and I'm gonna start it right here. I'm gonna put it on right at the top of this, right up here, and so it'll hide most of that. All right, and then I'll bring it around and try and stretch it too on the way. And then it's covering up all that copper. And yeah, that's it. So just do all of them. I'm gonna do all of them like that, and it'll be good. All right, so I got them all wired up. And I made this chart, because I probably didn't explain that good. But this is the chart that I made. Pretty much explains it better than probably I did. Better than I did, probably, whatever. But I wired them all up. I zip tied them. I'm probably gonna tape them together. And I made these a little bit too long. I probably cut these. I made all of these a little bit too long, to be honest, but it's whatever. I probably cut these though, because that's a lot too much. But alright, so I got my girlfriend's old phone. I'm gonna play this song. I'm gonna set it to where it's just in the back. So it's just my deck lid. That's the volume all the way up. Alright, so I'm gonna set it to all of them. I'm probably walk all the way to my dad's house with it. Super, super loud. I got them four, my regular 4 6.5s, 2 super tweeters. I don't know how good the video can hear, but I hear perfect. I'm probably walk all the way down the road. My dad lives at the end over there, but can still hear it. And I usually don't listen to it all the way up. I probably could tune my amp, make it a little bit more louder. Tune the radio, make it a little bit more louder, but I like it like this, so. That was all the way up too, so I mean, it's pretty good, I guess. I could probably make it way more louder if I wanted to, like the other deck lid when I get 4 6.5s, I mean 4 6x9s. So I mean, yeah, that's pretty much how you wire it up through this chart. So this chart is probably gonna help more than anything. I mean, this could be any speaker though, like if it was 3, if it was 2, I guess 4, but I mean, there was like no videos I couldn't find whenever I was trying to do this. So hopefully this helps. Hopefully somebody has an Integra and does the same thing I did. Don't mind this box, dude. This box is straight trash. I got it for my stepbrother, the subs, and this box and that amp for $20-something. The subs are great, but this box is not that good. It has 2 8s, one right here and this one. It has a small port somewhere, I'm pretty sure. But I need to get a box eventually, so that's not my box. Just came with the subs. But yeah, I mean, it's pretty good, I guess. I got my 6.5s back here. And in the door and my super tweeters. They were pretty loud too. I had to cut my door panel for those to fit, and the door panel won't ever fit that good again. Cause the magnet like so big back there. But yeah, I guess that's it.